show of arcade hockey. It's a cool Paw Patrol air hockey player table. Holy smokes! You get to have all these pucks and hockey pucks and an air hockey table that really comes on and it's electronic and everything. See, head-to-head action and a continuous airflow system.
I was gonna eat this cereal, you know that, right?
Look at this thing! Look at these kids right there having a great time playing Paw Patrol arcade air hockey. You're fine, look, you guys got a Paw Patrol air hockey table to play air hockey on, kids. Table, all out of the box and ready to play air hockey. Would you like to take a closer look at the Paw Patrol Aircade air hockey table? Of course you would! Let us show you the Aircade air hockey table! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da! Look at this! It's the Paw Patrol Aircade air hockey table! And there's all the pups right there! See, there's Sky and Rocky and Rubble and Chase and Marshall and Simba! Hello, pups! I like your air hockey table! And look, it's top secret. That's important, because playing air hockey is top secret. See, you get these two pushers. There's one, there's a Chase pusher, and there's a Marshall pusher. What's up, you guys? And check it out, you even get Paw Patrol pucks. It comes with two of them, just in case you lose one and stuff. So the object of the game is to each take a pusher, and you gotta try to knock the puck into the other person's scoreboard. Bing, 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 bing. And then you keep score right here. So if you score a point, you get 1 point, 2 points, 10 points. First person to 10 points wins. And it's electronic, so when you turn it on, it makes electronic air so that it floats all over the place. You just flip the switch right here, and you win. You just flip the switch right here. I don't know what's going on, why isn't it turning? No, it needs batteries! Oh, hold on a second, we gotta open it up and find out what kind of batteries this needs. Oh, it looks like it needs D batteries. Oh, it needs these batteries. These are size D batteries. Okay, it takes two of them. One battery, and then two batteries. And then you just gotta put the top back on like this. You gotta put the top back on so it doesn't fall off, because you can't have your batteries falling out when you're trying to play air hockey. Just like that. And then you can turn it on. And then you turn it over just like this. And then, see, then when you turn it on, and look at the puck, it just slides all over the table! Whoa! Whoa! Look at the puck go! 1 point for me! Yoo-hoo!
Okay, we're ready to play Paw Patrol Aircade Air Hockey! Now choose your pusher, dude!
I will Chase.
And I will be Marshall! Okay, this is our puck. Turn on the table. First person to 10 points wins. Okay, ready? I will stir first. I marks, get set, go! Oh no! 1 point for you! Messed up. Okay, here we go. Stir! Oh, 1 point for me! Okay, we're tied. It's a tie game.
Three to
apparently I'm not as good at air hockey as I thought I was. Anyway, guys, I'm going to keep practicing my air hockey. And while I'm doing that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video and tell your friends about the video. And why not check out some other videos on the channel? And we love you guys, and we love the Paw Patrol air hockey table. And we'll see you guys soon. Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Bye.